fall semester of 2016, an eerie darkness swept over Grinnell. A silent menace crept its way into the Grinnell College dining hall, destroying everything in its path and wreaking havoc upon all of Grinnell. Ten is forever gone, banished to the refuge of our memories for eternity. Self-Gov is dead. The Cubs won the World Series. Donald Trump was elected President of the United States. Construction on ARH began, inhibiting our ability to live and walk freely between academic buildings. Mac Field is being fracked for the Dakota Access Pipeline, ruining our water and destroying our beloved grass. Everything we knew and loved about Grinnell was disappearing. All of the joy was gone from Grinnell. Students were devastated by the lie that is Scooper Hero, infecting us with its hypocrisy, poisoning us with its radioactive food coloring, deceiving us, preying on the innocent and naive among us. Mass pandemonium had ensued. Students were falling ill, dying left and right. Something needed to be done. Grinnell needed to be saved by the real Scooper Hero. Grinnell College rested on his shoulders. Returned to normal at Grinnell. Students returned to their normal lives, free from the evil of Scooper Hero. Soon, everyone forgot about Scooper Hero and the man who destroyed it forever. As quickly as he appeared, our hero was gone. So he waits, watching over Grinnell, until the day he is needed again. He is the hero Grinnell deserves, but not the one it needs right now.